National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for East Central Freestone County in Central Texas, Northeastern Leon County in Central Texas, Eastern Anderson County in Central Texas, until 4:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 3:42 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 14 miles west of Elkhart, or 15 miles southwest of Palestine, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and nickel-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Palestine, Elkhart, and Oakwood. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following county, Anderson, Texas.